Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, install all required dependencies using the following command. Once all the dependencies are installed, edit the source list file and add the Ansible repository. Add the following line. Save and close the file, then add the GPG key with the following command. Next, update the repository cache using the following command. Now, run the following command to install Ansible. Once the Ansible has been installed, verify the version. Next, download and add the Docker GPG key with the following command. Next, add the Docker CE repository to the apt with the following command. Update the repository and install the Docker. Once the installation is completed, verify the status of Docker using this command. Also, check version of Docker. Download the Docker Compose binary from the Git repository using this command. Next, move the downloaded binary to the user bin directory. Next, set the executable permission to the Docker Compose binary. Next, verify the Docker Compose version using this command. Install nodejs and npm with the following commands. Install the pip and other dependencies using this command. Next, install the Python module for Docker Compose. Download the Ansible AWX from the GitHub repository using this command. Once the download is completed, unzip the file. Next, change the directory to the extracted directory and generate a secret key using this command. You will get the following output. Save this output. Next, edit the inventory file and define your secret key, admin username and password. Change the following clients. Save and close the file, then run the Ansible playbook to install the Ansible AWX. Once the Ansible is installed, you will get the following output. The above playbook will download some Docker images and create an Ansible AWX container. To verify all Docker images, run this command. To verify all running container, run this command. Now open your web browser and access the Ansible AWX web interface using the URL. You need to use your IP addresses. You should see the Ansible login page. Provide your admin username, password and click on the login button. You should see the Ansible dashboard on the following screen. If you have any question, leave them in comments.